What is your normal life like as a Division I lacrosse player? Just walk me through what you do in your normal day.
Normal day. Wake up on a Monday. Let's go Monday. Monday, we're going to wake up. We're going to go lift. I'm going to go to class, get some classes in. Then we're going to go try to get a little homework done. I'm going to go to the locker room, try to maybe watch some film, go to the scouting report, and then we're going to practice. After practice, might watch some film too, do a little bit more physical therapy. Then we're gonna head to the library. Spend a couple hours in the library.
A normal night of studying for a Furman lacrosse student is probably about 3 hours logged in. And that's not including the extra hours of studying we log in and don't write down throughout the night. I'd say I log in about 8 to 9 hours a week of studying, and that's just with lacrosse.
And then we'll kind of end the night around 11 or 12. Dead and done. It's not enough to make me scared.